Okay, let's see it. Not great. Oh wait, what am I saying? There's clerics of lifespawn right there. So that's an attended healer in passing and a marauding blight priest? Fuck. I feel like I never want this effect. I fucking believe. Okay. How hard do I want to force? Probably not that hard. Somewhere between these two. Best card in my color, best card not my color. Really want to do the white-black stuff. But I told myself I shouldn't force a lot in this format, so I think I'll take this. A rabid bite to follow it up. The white and the black is pretty weak again. Rabid bite over Celindy Vision. Over Bug Catcher. Yeah. Feels fine. Vine Gecko. Ooh. Hello. Soft consumption for the cleric deck. Feed the swarm for the cleric deck. Might just abandon white black at this point. And try to wheel this. Second one. Fuck it, we're green. Marauding Blight Priest, Zim Royal Mage. Pretty far away from being that deck, aren't we? Don't want Zendikon, so what's the best card out of this? Royal Mage. Probably the best. Solid 2-drop, this picks up NDFCs. Could have had the White-Black Dream. But I kind of just want to abandon it while I still can. Do I want these cards? This is a kicker spell, but it's pretty weak. Could try to go party related. Stay open. I think I like that better than either of these. This can just win combats for us. I don't really like this as a card outside of. It's got Dauntless Survivor, but don't like it otherwise. Ooh, hello. think we just want party stuff at this point for a veteran adventure. Blue green party kicker. Spicy. Definitely spicy. Blue is ass. Maul the Skyclaves as a splash too? Oh my god. I mean, that's really fucking good. Off of Pack Beast and Reclaim the Wastes? Fucking going for it. I could splash white for this. Could take another Pack Beast. There's also a Bubble Snare. Honestly, want another Pack Beast. This just feels more responsible for these splashes. I wonder if I'm even supposed to be blue at all. Baylos, alright. There's Diviner, Party, Synergy. I think I like that better. We have a couple wizards already. Wouldn't mind an Arlid Colony for Vine Gecko. I want to do our disruption though. Trying to avoid playing stuff without types. I have one kicker payoff. I feel the research wouldn't be bad, but I can get that later. Rabid Bite, Pack Beast, Risen Riptide. Really want that Pack Beast, but should take removal. Wow. Not splashing it. Take a creature or draw a spell. This is a good creature. It's a decent draw spell. Three, four spells for this Royal Mage. I'll take a creature. It's a good creature. We have four wizards. Five, six wizards. This could be a card. I don't think I'm playing this. Got types. It's pretty late. So Sideboard. Where's our reclaim the waste? Can't play the second one. Pretty late to transition to white, just for that. Passing up good black removal, but I don't really have that many ways to splash. Could pass up blue, but I'd be losing three MDFCs. Get out. Splash land helps with Xerath Sand. It's also reclaimed the wastes. I could wield that. Really want a second copy of this. Kind of need more blue playables. Wouldn't mind this, honestly. Ooh. Not bad. Man, blue is dry as hell. Not playing a second negate, am I? Maybe I am. I'll consider it. Blue is not here. Two rabbit bites. Yep. We're about that. Sure. No three drop creatures. I have a couple ways to just clear up this mana. It's really cheap. Can get it back. This isn't a card. Okay, what the hell are we playing? Got types. No clerics. Oh, this is a cleric, actually. and we're in the business of double splashing, right? Four drop. Mind another early creature. Really like something with types. Yeah, I'm a little low on creatures. So we're wizards and rogue. Maybe a warrior. Do we just jam cleric in for types? God, that seems awful. I don't know if this is doing us anything. It's a solid creature, though. I'm not playing this strictly for types. I think we want that. This land base is a mess. One, two, three, four black sources. One, two, three white sources. Two, three, four black sources. Definitely use a couple more green. So this is 6, 7, 20 lands. Honestly, I kind of need that. Two, three, four, five blue cards. Maybe not. Cut one. Don't really like that. This should be a creature. Three drops just didn't exist in blue. Or green, for that matter. Kind of makes me want colony. Not great. Terrible. Cool, not punished. I just whiff. It's not whiffing. I think I played Royal Mage and then pulled up Disruption. I need a 6 land for this pretty badly. Let's get black. Not sure what he's doing. Go wait. Kind of rough. I have 7 mana. Not sure what that's about. double block. See how he responds. That's kind of a pain. One, two, three, four, five. Opponent, you're not doing it? All right. Still tabs. Wow. Well, that fucking sucks. good. Next turn, bite and brute. Seems fine. Deadly Alliance. Yeah. I could just play Adventurer. I'll offer trades. Really? 9 points of damage, okay. Let's guess. Can't sack it. Okay. Tapped. Unfortunate. Whatever he's planning, I don't like it. Okay, good. Had to have seen that coming. Just play this. Deal with it later. Don't like trading. Guess I just play Gnarled Colony and bite. Or just hold him up on Rabbit Jawari Disruption? Yeah. Got him. Okay. Good enough. Yep. This is efficiency. How would you lull Mage's Domination at 2 drop? Okay. So you still can't block? This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 10 blue sources. No, this is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Three or 5, 6, 7. Kinda need my green. Five, eight, 14, 17. Fifteen plus 3. My deck can do better than this. I'll try it. Five mana, 5/5 vigilance. Sing. Not scary. Do I reclaim the wastes? No, I think I want Rabbit Bite. It's kind of stuck on lands. Play this as a tapped land. Hold it up. I can see countering on 5. Can slap that. Stops this. Could also kill a Celebrant. Then I could just trade with the Blood Priest if I wanted. I don't like the Celebrant. So that cost me 6 mana. Nice. Don't think I need this. Could have Relic Vial. Could have Shepherd. But hasn't shown either. This could win combats. Feels a little wishful. I don't hate it. Don't love it though. This does enough that I wanted to just take it. This feels a little sketchier. So, and I still have 4 black sources, that's good. Yeah, I like that. tap Salundi Vision because I really need to hit my lands. Can bring it back with Stomper anyway. Next turn, play Reclaim the Waste, get a forest. Alright, well, I need a swamp actually. Kind of okay with this trade, honestly. Gets it back again. Hold this up, I guess. Guess I go. Yes. Next turn, I just slap him. Oh, you think that'll save your opponent? Oh, you're so funny. So funny. I mean, you're never blocking, right? So that's two, okay, yikes. Discard the Stomper, obviously. Let's kill this Cleric of Life's Bond. He has to block with something if I don't want to steal his Light Priest. Can't block. Oh, that can block. Got him. We just slam this. No. See a reason why. Don't see a reason why not. I already have black on the board. It's a little scary. Still going for it. Please don't play a land. Yikes. Guess I have to block. God, this card's a house. What can I do about that? Not much. Wish I had. Guess I take it. It's just death. Okay. Okay. Come on. What do we got? I mean, I think I'm playing the right deck. Broken Wings versus Scion of the Swarm. Sky Dancer. All right, we're playing that. Guess nice. Let's do it. Guess I'm pitching Royal Mage. Or a land. Correct to make me pitch the land, I think. But you just see a spell and you make me pitch the spell. Okay. It's fine. Let's get this tapped blue. Nah. Is it just a generic 2/2? Might kick it once. It's fine. Then you play a creature in response. Hoping it's not a Marauding Blight Priest. That's annoying. Okay. Okay. Not bad. Need that broken wings. Ooh, that's good. Please don't kill it. Don't know if I need this anymore. Guess I'll just hold it. Fuck, that gets it out of range. Okay. Jesus, stop. Fucking thing. Oh wait, I have rabbit bite. What am I doing? Nice. Hold up Jawari Disruption. Guess. Son of a bitch, playing around it. Definitely gonna play this tapped. Tough stuff. Suck, suck. Still has a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Do I want to give him the option of blocking? Does this. These two. Kill two guys. Really won't deal with the celebrants, but don't know if he'll let me. I'll just swing with both, I think. Toughness wall is what's keeping him in the game. So the other three live. Could get the other three creatures and then just have good trample, but these are all life gain sources. I don't mind that, because then he has to have a blocker that can kill my Gnarly colony. Not sure what that's about. Unblocked Rogue? Okay. Block that. Cheap hard. Ooh, nice. 4, 8 mana, nice. Could have gotten Vastwood Surge, I guess, but actually, yeah. Oh well. Okay. This deck's ridiculous. That's great. That's just great. Zareth Sand is still in. Snarecaster's got types, but that's still awful. Otherwise, I'm playing Mind Morasa. Don't hate Adventure Awaits with Royal Mages. Yeah, kind of just want to win combats. Adventure Awaits is a little wishful. Right. Two land classic coming right up. Eighteen land deck. Nice. Red green landfall, okay. With splash. I have two rabbit bites, so I'll just push it. Horn Betel. Do tell. Get back a rabbit bite. Helion. Still want to do it. That's spicy. No, it doesn't work like that, opponent. I'm sorry. Doesn't work like that. opponent, it doesn't work like that. Just doesn't. Okay, that's slamming for a lot. So he's untaps. Does he? Doesn't have trample. Oh, do I die if I don't do this right? Oh. Right. I'm kind of fucked. That's a big oops. Shit. Kinda messed up. He does have kicker. Don't know if I need this. Definitely don't need this. That. This is weird. Seven boost versus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blue cards. Yeah, that's fine. Definitely going to hold up disruption. time, though. Okay. It's a little worrisome. Might just have to play this to block. It's a lot of damage I'm taking otherwise. It's another 3-3, Jesus. Have to do it on his attack so he doesn't untap and kill me. Okay. Fuck. Really? Fuck. So sad. Well, can't be mad. Deck did fine despite how awkward it was. Alright, I'm done.